why this is a really big deal for me.
Go show them what you got.
A little girl.
It's your little girl, is it? Hello. How are you?
I'm good. I'm nervous, but I'm very excited.
What's your name?
Samantha.
Samantha.
Sammy's my mate.
What?
She is. This girl is a very good friend of mine, and I'm so proud of you for getting on stage. She's awesome. I can't wait for them to hear you.
Gonna make me tear up before I've started.
How do you know guys, Samantha?
Just through music. I've been doing music for a while too, so.
Excellent. So what are you gonna sing for us?
Break Even by The Script.
Oh, great song. Love it. Okay, Samantha, take it away.
Thank you.
Good luck, Sunny.
Still alive, but I'm barely breathing. Just praying to a God that I don't believe in. Now I got time while he got freedom. And when a heart breaks, no, it don't break even, no. These days will be some of my worst. And when a heart breaks, no, it don't break even, even, no, no. What am I supposed to do when the best part of me was always you? And what am I supposed to say when I'm all choked up and you're okay? I'm falling to pieces. Oh, yeah. I'm falling to pieces. Yeah. I'm falling to pieces.
Samantha, we've travelled around Australia, you know, sitting back, watching so much rubbish. We see some great moments, and it's such a pleasure to hear and watch someone that knows how to perform, knows how to sing, knows how to connect to a song, knows how to captivate an audience.
That
was fantastic. Well done.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so
much. Oh, my God.
You know, this industry, it's like it's a constant roller coaster, like it really is. But I believe that you've just gotten back on the ride.
Oh, thank you.
I really do.
Thank you.
Sammy, you know I love you. You're just a gem of a person, and I sometimes forget that you can sing like that. Like, that's ridiculous. Just
thank
what
you.
A gift. That was magic to me. I felt like I was at a concert.
Yeah.
Really good.
Thank you. Thanks. Woo. Thank you.
You have three things that I absolutely love. You can really sing, you look amazing, and you're a really nice person. You're likable. You want people to fall in love not just with your voice, but with your personality, and you've got everything. Absolutely everything.
Thank
well
you.
Well done.
Thanks so much.
Samantha, we need to vote. And I think the over 25 has just got very exciting.
Oh.
It's a yes from me. Hold on.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me.
See you at boot camp. It's a yes from me.
Thank you so much.
There's one last surprise in store for Cheryl as an old friend arrives, ready for his turn to stand on the X.
Hiya.
Hey, mate, how are you doing?
Not bad at all.
Good to see you.
Dermot.
Nick,
to meet you. Nick, how are you?
I'm very well, thanks, mate.
I'm Nick Major, 24, and I'm a club singer.
This isn't the first time Nick's been through a tough auditioning process. 6 years ago, he auditioned alongside Cheryl on Popstars The Rivals. But whilst Cheryl was successful in the competition, Nick failed to get into the band.
The singer going home tonight is Nick.
It'll be weird for me, and I'm sure it's going to be weird for her, because obviously 6 years ago we were both in the audition room together.
Yeah.
Going for the same kind of thing. 6 years later, she's in, I think, the biggest girl band in the country. And I sing in the working men's clubs. I fit in between the bingo that the people that come to watch the show like to play.
So please welcome on stage your artist for this evening, Nick Major.
Even though his gigs are small, Nick's determination to make it has never died.
Throughout all these years that I've been trying to break into the music industry, I haven't achieved my dream yet of being a successful recording artist. Today is the biggest day of my life.
Thank you very much.
Deep breath in.
Nice one.
Good luck. Cheers.
So it's time for old friends Nick and Cheryl to meet again.
Hello.
Wow. This is very surreal.
Strange. Why?
Does he know?
Pop stars, the rivals. There was 10 girls, there was 10 boys. Nick was in the 10 boys.
It's dead strange for me. It's all right seeing you guys, but it's just weird seeing her, because we were auditioning together, like, 6 years ago.
So what's happened in the 6 years since you
Nothing.
Both...
Nothing. We just haven't seen each other. She's taken off and done amazing, and kind of I'm back in the audition room at square one again.
So tell me about the last 6 years. So you made the top 10 of pop stars and then obviously didn't make the band.
Yeah.
And then what happened afterwards?
Just kind of been singing in the working men's clubs back up north, moved back home and sorted myself out and decided I'm going to give it another shot, because I've been trying for, like, 8 years and, like, you know what I mean? I've still got that
Would
dream.
Would it be fair to say this could be the last shot?
Yeah. In my head, I think that's what I've set it out to be.
And how old are you now?
I'm 24.
24.
Thank you. OK.
Some say love, it is a river that drowns the tender reed. Some say love, it is a hunger, an endless aching need. I say love, it is a flower, and you, it's only seed.
Thank you. Louis.
Nick, I honestly don't think you've got a great voice. I think you're a nice guy, but you're not going to win the competition.
Okay. Danny?
The problem for me is your voice isn't strong enough to be, I think, get through the competition, because there's so much straining going on. I don't think you'd physically make it. And you look too old to be in a boy band, so I don't know where to place you. I don't feel like I can judge this.
Sure?
I can't do this.
Well, then it's... Just be honest.
Nah.
Huh?
Nah. It's going to be like a biased, weird thing, and I'm just not happy to do it.
OK, I can make this relatively straightforward, Nick. I think it's fair to say that the competitions have gone up, and I think you've gone down. And you haven't got it. And I think it's time to stop chasing this dream now, Nick, and do something with your life which you're going to be happy in, where you're not going to get frustrated, where you're going to get rejected, because this has gone on long enough now. And I can tell by that audition, you haven't got it in your voice. And I don't think you ever will. Louis?
Nick, no.
Danny?
No.
That's it.